Hello friends, welcome back to my channel and thank you for watching this video. I know we all are going through difficult times in our life now. Of course, we will beat it by being together. Okay, the today topic is that I want to share some tips and tricks to avoid coronavirus or COVID-19 catching you. Okay, let us see what those are. I have segregated my tips into three categories: while leaving your home and when you are outside, second, after you return back from home from outside, and few general tips. Let us go through each of them now. Okay, let us see the first category now. So when leaving your home to go outside or when you are outside, what all things you can follow to avoid the virus catching you? Of course, the first tip and outmost tip is do not go out unless it is absolutely essential. Okay, wash your hands before you leave your home. Wear shoes wherever possible to avoid exposing your legs for the virus and reach your body. Always wear a mask if you don't have one. Close your mouth and nose with a handkerchief or with any cloth. Do not touch any part of your face when you are outside. Make sure that you don't walk or on any split or wet surface. Always keep a tissue paper with you when you go out and use that for touching any public doors or any lifts, buttons, whichever places where public use that frequently. Maintain a social distance of 2 meters with others. Okay, now comes the second category, that is when after you return back from outside your home, what all things you need to do. If you have wear a gloves, do not reuse it for your next visit. Remove it and then trash it safely. Remove your mask and keep it in a secure place. Do not bring your shoes inside the house but keep it in a designated place. Wash your hands with any soap and water for at least 20 seconds. If you have bought any items from outside, then wash your hands 20 seconds before and after arranging your items in the respective place. Try taking bath or wash your face at least. Wash your clothes including your handkerchief or socks and do not reuse them without washing. Try to avoid retouching those items for the next 72 hours. If you need to touch, then wash your hands immediately. Okay, let's move on to the general tips now. If you have cold and if you are out in the past 1 week, then try to do a social distancing with your family members. Try not to touch your face frequently and wash your hands with soap at least 2 hours once, even when you are at home. Wash your hands before you touch any food or any eatables. If you receive parcels or post, after getting it delivered, wash your hands immediately. Add more turmeric to your food and have a healthy sleep of at least 8 hours or as per your body nature. Always keep a small cloth with you and close your mouth when you are about to sneeze. There are lots of articles and to-do items available in www.mygov.in. Register yourself and participate in those activities. In case, unfortunately, if you are tested for COVID positive, do not panic. Just follow the government protocols and you will be all right very soon. And in general, please follow all government guidelines and rules to remove COVID-19 from your country and out of this world. Thank you. If you like this video, please comment, subscribe and share, and click the bell button icon for more updates from our channel. Thank you very much and see you in another video. Bye bye.